Now that you have the structure of the page down, you can work on making it look like the design you were provided. Now, to do this, you need to use CSS, or Cascading Style Sheets. Now, you can probably assume that style means looks, or the way that the website will appear to the user. But what do cascading and sheets mean?
First, you can have several CSS files, or sheets, that will be referenced in HTML, and all of them will be used to find out the final and visible style for your page. Think of it in terms of laws. You have a national law that deals with how your country is organized, and then you might have state laws, which tell you what you can or cannot do in a given state. And then you might have municipality laws, which specify what you can or cannot do in your city. And then at the end, you might have your own house rules. Well, CSS is a bit different, because with CSS, the most specific rule is applied to every element. So your house rules would actually be the same as the national laws. Wouldn't this be awesome if this was true in real life? For example, I went to school in Orlando, and I made it a rule that we did theme park Mondays, meaning if I had time on Monday, I went to the theme park. It was a house rule. Wouldn't that be great if it was national law? I could go to a theme park every Monday. Now, this concept of most specific rule applied is what the word cascading means. You keep going down and down into the rules until you find the one that best describes the elements, and then that rule gets applied.